My name's Steve, I'm from Advanced Auto. Today's a grand opening, as you can see right here. This is the whole sales floor right here. So we got the wipers right here. This whole first aisle dedicated to wipers and wash and wax. You got your air fresheners.
All right.
You got your washing chemicals right here. Your cleaning solutions right here. Then we got second aisle. We got right here all your wheel covers. We got steering wheel covers. We got the seat covers, the interior floor mats.
Right.
Got your license plate right here.
There we go.
We got the third aisle. Got all electrical equipment. If you're doing any wiring or splicing, you got all right here the electrical.
All right.
Aisle. We got light poles. And we got the mirrors right here.
All right, looking good too.
Yeah, you got your vent visors for your windows.
Yes, need those out here in Antelope Valley, gets too hot.
Yeah, and you got your fog lights, LED fog lights.
All right, so we can mount these on top of trucks and campers and all that.
Universal, so
all right.
We got a section dedicated to aftermarket performance, so we got air filters. You got oil pressure gauges, exhaust tips, you got your mufflers, spark plug wires, your older Chevys, Fords, Dodge.
All right.
We got the tools right here. You got your regular tools, and you got your specialty tools. More tools right here.
Yeah.
You got the pneumatic tools for air pressure and stuff like that.
Oh,
your
yeah.
Air compressors. Your wrenches. Thank you. Got your air filters right here.
There we go.
We also have the sandpaper equipment. So if you're working on your vehicle doing body work, you got that.
Right.
And then you also got exhaust repair equipment.
Yes.
To replace your hangers on your exhaust tips, stuff like that.
All right, right.
You got your silicone. We got some glue, epoxy. Your duct tape.
Go.
We also have your paint over here in this area.
All right.
Automotive paint, primer.
It's good.
You got your tire repair equipment right here.
Okay.
Fix a fly. You got your lug nuts. Got your jacks right here. Yes, they are. You also sell the tie downs.
All right, for
trailers and stuff like that.
Pickup trucks.
Yeah.
Yeah. There we go. What is this right here?
This right here, this is to repair an exhaust equipment. Basically, it's for your exhaust system. So
okay.
Let's say you have like a damaged exhaust pipe.
Okay.
There's a quick fix right here.
Okay.
It's flexible and stuff like that.
Right, you're on the road, you can't get to a shop or something like that, get you out of a jam.
Yep.
There you go.
And you got your multiple different type of oil filter wrenches.
Okay.
To remove your oil filters.
That's right.
Yeah. For European cars, domestic, import. And then your oil filters right here.
All right.
And then we also have hydraulic fluid, some of these for tractors and stuff like that.
Yep.
Got the diesel oil. We got the gas cans. We got grease right here.
Yes.
Then we have an area dedicated just to for lawnmowers. You're gonna repair your filter, your spark plug, stuff like that.
Okay.
And we got oil filters for motorcycles, We got the batteries for the motorcycles.
All right. Yeah, that's important. Motorcycles, Harleys, the quads, they're becoming very popular out here in California. So you guys having all the stuff for those are something that, you know, is really important.
You got your miscellaneous interior parts and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Door handles, door hinges, lights.
Oh, yeah.
We got your chemical oil. So you have your fuel injector cleaner, oil treatment. We got head gasket repair. If you have that head gasket,
right?
Got brake fluid. We also have penetrating oil. We have WD-40. You got your diesel oil. You got the bigger containers and smaller ones. If you're in your quart or a big jug, you got them right here. You got your oil. You got the batteries over here.
All right.
Got a motor battery. You got tractor batteries.
All right.
6-volt batteries for older vehicles.
There we go. So what about these small racks heading up to the front?
This right here, these are all like oil drain pans.
Okay.
Like, let's say you're doing an oil change. We got that. We got the larger containers, and we got it for the antifreeze. We got your special funnels.
Okay. That's cool. Looking good, looking good.
Yeah, we got the battery accessories.
Oh, yeah.
You got a problem with your cables or your corroded battery terminal. We got that. Battery chargers, jumpy cables. We got power inverters. You're going to go camping or something. Power inverter right there.
Wow. That's slick.
We got trailer lights. It's always checked. Then we got the section dedicated for stereo equipment. Where you're going to install a stereo, like let's say an amp or a subwoofer. We got all that equipment. We got antennas. Aftermarket stereos.
All right.
A little snack area.
Yeah, you're gonna get hungry. You're gonna get hungry. That's a part of it. They got everything from the gummy bears to the Oreos, Pringles, all the good stuff. So, you know, they really are from eyewear, everything.
Hand sanitizer, we got that.
Wow. So is Die Hard, are they a specific brand associated with Advance Auto Parts?
Well, Advance Auto, yes, they are.
Okay.
Yeah.
And is there any specific warranties that usually come with Die Hard?
Well, with Die Hard, let's say if you buy a battery, we offer a 1-year warranty battery, a 2-year warranty.
Okay.
A 3-year warranty battery.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go. And then for like shops, like what are some of the advantages with partnering with Advance Auto for getting your parts and things like that for your service?
Besides us, the quality of the battery, it's well manufactured.
Okay.
Good quality battery. So something that's gonna last you a long time.
Exactly. So if I was opening a car shop or had one, like, you know, why should I come to Advance Auto over the competitors?
Well, the quality of the battery compared to Die Hard, basically the cranking power on their batteries is much more, it's greater. It's a better quality of battery compared to basically AutoZone.
Okay, for sure. And you guys' parts delivery, you guys make pretty good lead times?
Yeah, for the wholesale, we do offer a delivery service. For, you know, a lot of times if you have a shop, you don't have time to come to go and drive and get your parts. So we do offer that service of delivering the parts.
That's good. That's good. You guys have a wide selection of parts.
Yeah.
That's good. So everything looks good. Congratulations on the beautiful grand opening. Store looks incredible. Very clean, very well laid out. And we wish you guys continued success with the business. All right. No problem. winning plays every day. TCP will show you the way. Accomplish your goals and never fold. Just follow the winning plays that you've been told. The champion's playbook will help you win, and your success will never end. Winning plays, winning plays.